institution of corruption in our nation. And the situation in our nation is calling for revolution. After religious conflagration, have swallowed us like an earthquake. Sharia system and chase many people back to their different villages. Oh, what a high inflation caused by political fusion. In that circumstance, the rich get richer while the poor get poorer. That's why. I'm not afraid to die.
Save us.
come from the south, many come from the north. All of them want to rule over our masses. But how we gonna be safe?
Thank you.
This is a special dedication to the South South people. One in political struggle for their resource control. Ja, Rastafari! so I just said a question, if you're doing right. I say this reward for everyone. Whatever you do, you must get your reward. If you do good to me, you must get your reward. If you do good to someone, you must get your reward. If you do bad to someone, you must get your reward. Don't always like to receive, rather give so you'll be rewarded. Don't always like to receive, rather give so you'll be rewarded. If you do good to someone, you do bad to someone, you must surely get your reward. If you do good to someone or you do bad to someone, you must surely get your reward.
You have to try.
shall be
young is a man.
But where you gonna run to? He not the judge.
Young is a man.
He not the rapture.
Young is a man.
He not the man up a mountain down. I say, where you gonna hide? He not the judge.
Young is a man.
He not the lies.
Young is a man.
Well, I shall be
young.
Themselves and died of heart attack.
That's right.
corruption. It's now a catalyst, it's still our nation. We won't fight corruption till we are free from ignoble mathematicians. Tonight, darling, don't you cry for staying alone in the day and night. So many thousands of people are waiting to hear the message against corruption. This catalyst of corruption must not be chained down to the abyss. Cause so many leaders have enriched themselves and died of a heart attack.
That's why we must be serious and fight against corruption.